हेलो एवरीवन एंड वेलकम बैक टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल महातर्पण। टुडे वी आर अनरैवलिंग द फैसिनेटिंग हिस्ट्री ऑफ अ रिमार्केबल साइट इन वाराणसी, बूंदी परकोटा घाट। दिस घाट विद इट्स इम्प्रेसिव पैलेस एंड रिच कल्चरल हेरिटेज ऑफर्स अ कैप्टिवेटिंग ग्लिम्स इन टू द पास्ट। लेट्स जर्नी बैक टू द एंड ऑफ द 16th सेंचुरी when Maharaja Rao Surjan of Bundi undertook the grand construction of the ghat. According to Girwan Padmanjari, this site was originally known as Adivishveshwar Ghat. At the heart of the palace is the temple of Vishveshwar Shiva, which gave the ghat its ancient name, Adivishveshwar Ghat. This sacred place originally extended up to what is now known as Shitla Ghat II. The ghat is adorned with several temples, including those dedicated to Adi Vishveshwar, Ma Annapurna, Shesh Madhav, Lord Vishnu, and the Aditya form of Karnaditya Surya. It is believed that the Karnaditya Tirth is located in the Ganges in front of this ghat. Bundi Parkota Ghat is a hub of religious activity, hosting all major events related to the sacred Ganges. Its historical and spiritual significance continues to attract devotees and history enthusiasts alike. So next time you find yourself in Varanasi, make sure to visit this ghat. Feel the ancient history under your feet, witness the living traditions, and immerse yourself in the sacred energy of this remarkable ghat. Thank you for joining us on this journey through time. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe for more stories from the heart of India.
Please subscribe to our YouTube channel Mahatarpan for free live Ganga Aarti every day. Thank you.